This movie is really about two movie stars going up against each other.
I'm Anthony Russo.
And I'm Joe Russo, and we are the directors of Netflix's new action film, The Gray Man.
We're going to watch the trailer for the film and talk to you about how to make an epic movie trailer.
I think our favorite trailer before The Gray Man trailer was the Winter Soldier trailer. And it had to do with the music, it had to do with the tone, and it really captured the essence of the movie.
That could be fun. The man's got some street cred.
Most people know us from our work with Marvel, and those are specific superhero movies. This movie is grounded in the real world. That's the major difference with this film. It is intense action. It goes to spectacular places, but these are human beings doing things that humans are capable of.
You hurt?
I mean, my ego's a little bruised.
The tone we're trying to set with this trailer is to let you understand that this is an intense action thriller with a sense of humor at the same time. There's a level of quirk to it.
They have something they really want.
What's your gut?
It's gonna be my funeral you're going to next.
Most importantly, in an epic trailer, you want the hair standing up on people's arms. And the music is a key part of that.
You must be Lloyd. What gave it away?
The trash stash, it leans Lloyd.
The one shot we knew had to be in this trailer is the moment where Ryan Gosling meets Chris Evans for the first time.
Easy.
The whole movie, beginning to end, is a sort of a cat and mouse chase. And so for the trailer, we wanted to give you that same feeling, while at the same time sort of having huge emotional stakes to it. So the music in the trailer is designed to sort of give you a sense of that emotion, but also that thrill and drive.
I can kill anybody.
This is a relentless action movie with drive and immense scope, so that you would think the danger would be perhaps we're showing too much, but the movie in fact has so much scope, so much drive, and so much action that this is merely the tip of the iceberg.
Every epic trailer ends with a cliffhanger. In this trailer, we have an incredible tease, which we think leans heavily into the high concept of the movie, which is Ryan Gosling versus Chris Evans. And one's got to win and one's got to lose. Don't miss The Gray Man, coming to Netflix July 22nd.
Thanks for watching Netflix Film. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.